The big challenge right now, I think one of the main ones, is obviously the population. We did a big drop, ISAF did, and up until February. It's been relatively flatlined because this is a major hub. So most folks fall back through here. So the flatline population on BAF has been challenging to take some of this temporary infrastructure down. And so what we've had to do is implement the expeditionary standard, get them into a tighter footprint, and work the consolidation and tear down of their infrastructure. The other part is taking the disparate parties that have disparate interests, try to centralize a governance structure that helps manage that, that comes up with one solution that's good for BAF. And those are the real challenges that we have here. And there's work that will obviously be carried out into next year. And so we've got a plan for that. So as we taper off and come out in December with U.S. soldiers doing the deconstruction, we're transitioning over to contract work to do the rest of the descope effort into the next out year. So.